Okay.
Yeah. Okay. What you got?
Can't do rooftop run.
Why not?
It's just not an option. The stage is locked.
There's no win in your gambit, Liam. There's no win.
Where, yeah. where am I going?
What
There's nothing here!
You can't get in here! Try somewhere else!
Those are glowing.
Yeah, no, that's progress.
Lightspeed dash.
That's not the lightspeed dash.
There, well, it's the ring fucking...
Oh my god, is this another...
Tails run.
Oh no, I don't want to do this. Okay.
No, what are you talking about? It's right
no,
there.
No, that's one we already did. It's one we already did.
So oh, okay. what
it's
is...
It's the Tails level from...
No, what is it when you go through the rings that are all in the row?
But well, need, no, because those were, we were using...
That's a rainbow ring.
We were using the rainbow rings different. to get there.
It's different, it's
light
different.
Lightspeed dash is when Sonic does it without a rainbow ring.
I thought you pressed the button.
No.
It looks similar, but it's
boosted,
different platforms.
I boosted like that into the rainbow ring.
Okay.
But I did use the rainbow rings there.
Oh.
So I guess we gotta go flash people with the camera until we an appropriate thing.
I guess so. I guess that's what we need to do.
Gotta go be the creeper with it.
Detective.
Okay, you call it a creeper, Wooly. Okay. We call it detective.
Well,
I don't know.
Detectives are creepy.
We're doing work. Putting hours in.
We're putting good hours into flashing people.
A good detective is creepy, so, you know, I got
you
it.
Questioning my work ethics, son?
I yeah. mean, as I take pictures of you?
Not your work ethic, just your ethics, period.
I wonder what's up here.
It could be anything. Could be endless possibilities.
Oh, thank you for saying that. I dig that song. I really do dig that song.
That's why I said it. Flash them.
No, not an option. These aren't real people, you see. These are...
They're phantoms.
Styrofoam...
Mannequins. Fakes. Mannequins.
Glass them.
Yeah, glass them.
This looks like Seems it was designed
like you
for
don't
daytime
do
Sonic.
For a cool Sonic.
Okay, let's keep flashing people.
I wish Sonic's final smash and smash should have been where Sonic...
I've had something on my mind lately...
Look, he's got evil gas around his head. Take a picture of him.
Sure, leave it to me. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it.
Like, what has happened? You accepted something?
Find Elio.
It could have been viable because he's got a moveset already. You know? Like,
actually, as regular Sonic shouldn't have been in Smash at all. It was a huge mistake, and it should have been Werehog Sonic because of the moveset.
Werehog.
Oh, look, we ended up in another nighttime level, so.
Perfect.
Fine. I ain't even mad.
I am.
Oh, look, it's a retread of this area.
Perfect.
Ah, nice. I love this area.
And you have a time limit as well.
Oh, do I? Wow.
Yes.
Gears.
Thanks, Matt.
Slaying you know.
Hey, the music's different.
It is.
That is good. I don't mind that at all. Great.
I'm mashing B when I'm in the window for it, and sometimes I just don't mash in the right frames, so I don't get it.
You gotta want it.
I
want to
go that way, but I... Yeah, it's fine.
That's a switch. It'll release an enemy. It's just one enemy!
Cool.
Does it need the song? And it does... It's not... Oh, okay. Thank God.
Wow.
I'm looking over at Wooly, and he looks more enwrapped in anything I've ever seen. And I'm not making that up.
I'm not. I'm.
You look
you
really
are,
intense.
He is enthralled right
you are,
now.
You are misreading.
You know, maybe
everything.
I am. Maybe I am misreading it.
I'm just looking at the camera control and wondering, like...
Here I can actually control it versus before on the previous run.
You have more control.
I
wouldn't say you
control.
Can control it.
You're right. It's within my grasp.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, speaking of poor cameras, like, there's something that we always kind of thought about but never really, did the work on.
Expanded upon.
Was the possibility of someday looking into Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
That game's awesome.
Austin hates that game.
So,
does he?
Yep. Yeah, so here's
made
the thing.
Made a video about how much he hates it.
I love...
Oh, that's a shame.
Well, here's the thing
that's
is
cool
that,
game.
Like, all I know about it is its aesthetic. And I love everything about that. But then I was looking into it gameplay-wise. And
didn't we play that for a bit, the multiplayer
mode?
We
only played the multiplayer. The single player has some really awful camera.
I mean, it is
control, and I'm like,
it is made by Sonic Team, so
it
makes sense.
It is made on that engine.
It is unbelievable how bad the camera gets at times, and it's kind of like
I thought it was fine when I played through it.
Yeah, well, I remember when I rented Billy Hatcher when it like released, and I remember not having any.
Oh, there
problem
he is.
With it.
There's the boy.
From there, I'm looking at
37 seconds. oh, you've killed him. Perfect.
I was looking at moments where...
Why does not Sonic the Werehog eat the boy?
Enemies that would crack your egg in one shot are off camera, and they come...
They'll scramble your brain.
And they come flying at you, and you can't keep them in sight, and the camera doesn't... They're basically like mini-bosses, and you can't accommodate for where they are, and it's just like...
So wait, it's a game you've never played before.
I was watching footage of it.
Okay.
And I was saying that, like, looking at that and looking
if
at
if you want, Willie,
the footage
I can lend you
and looking
my
at
GameCube demo disc that has a demo.
Yeah, that demo disc is rad.
Looking at how you know, people were struggling, it gives me the impression that it has bad camera control.
Mm. Right.
So I thought
it was fine.
So I have not played single player.
So the only thing you got from the mission was XP, right? You don't have to talk to that guy and, like, he'll give you something extra?
Yeah, no, that was it.
Hey, look, it's Boss from America.
I seem to have no more camera flashes, which is like...
You had one before.
Do I buy more from Joseph?
Yeah, maybe. Photo frame? No.
Can juice. Bookshelf.
Bookshelf. Get a bookshelf for Werehonic. Werehonic.
Do you remember the...
Get some Bazgetti.
Do you remember the bee enemies?
No, it's been a few years.
Pasta Al Pacino.
Because those are the ones I'm talking about in particular where...
Spagonia combo.
They're a little bit ridiculous.
Right. I'll go talk to the guy for you, Matt, just to make sure.
I'd appreciate it. Oh, he still thinks the kid is...
Is out and about.
Even though... I don't know. I guess you have 0 of 2, so you... Oh, I think you have to talk to the professor, because he's the one that gave you the camera.
Yeah, I probably have to talk to the professor, yeah. I was just thinking that as well.
You only have 2 shots of film?
I guess so.
But you took more photos than that.
No, I took 2.
You really did?
I really hope they have
Talk to Amy.
Oh, shit, Amy.
This game needs a darkroom photo development minigame.
Yeah.
That would have fixed it.
Where Sonic's breathing heavily
I'm
as he's staring.
I'm convinced that was the solution.
At photos of people he's taking. Professor
like,
Pickle.
Listen to this guy talk next time and think about, like, Cyril.
Dude, you're right. I never doubted that. I doubted that it was Chris Parnell voicing him. That's it.
Oh.
I wanted you to be right. Believe me.
I thought you just
somewhere
wanted a paycheck.
Okay. Get a Chaos Emerald.
Nah, I'm good.
No. Okay, so let's go to Chun-Nan then. Thank you. I believe we can. Oh no, return to village. Shit. Well, let's go there as well. May as well.
What's wait until day? Like, what's the point of wait until day?
It switches you to Hedgehog.
But you can just hit any of the buttons.
Sonic just
the buttons are only near the things, like levels.
Sonic
like
just stands in that guy's library for
now
the next 12 hours.
In the world map. That should they should
masturbating
have
furiously.
Just,
for
that's
hours.
All he does. 12 hours on the spot.
Okay, where's Chun-Nan?
Don't bother him.
It sounds like it's in an Asian country. Yeah.
He gets really violent if you bother him.
There you
him.
Go.
Chun-Nan, okay. Small town in the mountains has passed down its meat bun recipe for generations.
They do not like night daytime hedgehog levels here. Be prepared for no levels of that variety.
There is a daytime level in this area.
I can't. Like, ooh, this looks cool.
Kubo?
Grandfather hasn't come back yet. Where could he have gone? Oh, when I get worried like this, I get all hungry.
If he
There's
was
gotta
blank.
Be something.
Collect
to
me
eat
meat
here.
Buns. Where? Take a photo of these sons of bitches.
I don't want to waste them because it's.
Why did you get some?
Well, I think you're supposed to find the people who are feeling down and shit, and then flash them. You know.
Right.
It seems like it's just a waste to
but
just flash
everyone.
Did
you get photos because you loaded into a new area?
No, it's because I talked to the guy.
He really
me
did.
He was gonna
I,
give
I
me
didn't.
Them.
I
yeah.
didn't see. It went by fast.
Young people these days.
I hate them.
You know, I think Neo would have been a better game if it had this art style.
I think Neo would have been a better game if it had this frame rate.
Yep.
What's wrong with the frame rate?
I don't often complain about the performance, but it's really bad
what do you
in
mean?
This game. You can't come about? Through here. Out of the question. Too dangerous.
Strictly forbidden. You need to talk
Lin's
to Lin.
Permission. Okay, let's go find Lin. Piece of cake.
Let's go. Go take a picture of her. That'll convince her to let us through.
You know, I mean...
Are you Lin? The one person? No.
No, that's Hua Lin.
That's Hua Lin.
Wind.
I was just thinking of that.
Smash everything. Perfect. I want to hear that smashing sound effect over and over and over
Fuck
again.
Fuck you, history. Oh, here. Over and over again.
How come
The game would probably crash if you
would've
broke all
so
those
many.
At the same time.
How come the frame rate... Was it the water that was doing it?
It's just a lot. It's just a lot being rendered. Like,
yeah.
Hmm.
It is a pretty dense environment, but it's just not optimized, and there's a lot. The lighting might be doing it.
It'd be great if Lin was beyond that barrier.
If it's got full reflections and we just can't see him because we're moving so fast.
No, we just need the PS4 Pro version and we'll be fine.
Maybe Lin's only here at daytime.
Wait until daytime. Why not? Why would Lin be working this late? Let's think about this logically. Why? You know?
Okay.
Also the physics. I think the physics are... Mm. Was this Lin and I just didn't pick the right...
It was Lin.
And I just didn't pick the right text option. Our most precious treasure's missing.
Our double-headed dragon dildo
has not returned. I'll find your elder.
That's too bad. Oh.
Only you can do it, Emmy.
I wish.
Look at me getting all misty-eyed.
I fucking wish we were playing Okami.
What's the treasure? It's a good luck charm.
Yep.
You know, you can just buy those.
No. Okay, we have the permission from Lin. Let us in, you fucker. No.
Just wait till day.
Yeah, what?
Yeah. Take that.
What, Link? You already have the shield and sword?
I didn't even notice his name was Wang the Impeding. But I'm kind of into that.
Because he impedes.
Yeah. Wangs tend to impede. That's what they do.
You're not allowed to talk to the great Deku Tree. You don't even... What? Fuck you.
Go ahead, loser.
You talk to the most important person in the world.
I want
to
do a daytime stage.
I would love it.
So. No, I was going to say, just you pick wait until day. Do it that way. It's better.
Why?
Does it skip this? Or
You just stand on the spot and...
It really does?
Furiously.
Masturbate?
Until everybody walks away from you.
Why was... Okay, it was you that was doing it.
The camera's like, I don't like how fitting. It switches, right? Because sometimes it's got this 360-degree camera.
And sometimes it doesn't.
But then when it's a fixed area, the camera pans like that. And it's, during cutscenes, it's obvious that that's going to be the way it is. But during certain gameplay sections, it's not always clear.
It really isn't. Hey,
Airbrush shoes let you accelerate even in midair. Okay.
Perfect.
I wonder how you're supposed to get across here.
I don't know. Maybe it's that chip.
Wow, I just slid right off the side. Okay.
Fucking games! Jesus Christ.
It's the feeling of too much control.
Yeah, this is great. This is the most fun I've had all day. Literally.
There we go.
Perfect.
Straight into the water.
I can't tell which way these rings are pointing.
I don't know either. It's
so I don't really know, like, what I came up here for. There's this.
Because
exactly. And look, the camera's fixed now.
What do you mean?
Like it's not a 360 camera here. And
that's what I mean by
it's not always clear which areas are which.
Because you're against a wall.
So where am I supposed to go? If I go this way, I go there. If I go that way, I go back up.
It really wants
and,
there.
Like the camp, but the camera, like I can't look over there, so I have to make a
go there. That's gonna bring you.
You're
right
supposed
this way.
To be there, but you're not supposed to be there yet.
So I have to make a relatively blind jump. I know there's land over there, and
go!
I should be fine. But it still feels like a blind jump, and I don't dig that.
I dig it. It's fine.
And now the camera's back to being 360.
Don't worry about this.
Go.
The daytime stages are fucking fine.
I wish we could play one. What?
It's got a VHS tape.
Is that what is that?
It's some people don't know because they're young.
Yeah.
But it's a VHS tape.
Yeah.
You put them in a VCR.
Hey, you're real funny.
Back in the day, movies had to be etched into stone tablets.
What is that unlockable?
It's a video. We can watch it later.
But is it just like
what
a CG
is
movie
this?
That we've already
Suddenly
seen?
I'm pumped. I actually don't know.
Get the pump down.
Okay, let's go over that away.
Is there
No, look at that. The camera here is fixed.
Yes.
And the camera here
is not.
Turns around
I see.
And like it becomes 360 even though it focuses you in that direction. The camera is all sorts of fucked and don't tell me it's not.
Don't worry about that.
I missed the sun ring.
Well, I thought that
No. I need to get that sun coin.
I thought
I need to collect 400 of them for the end of the game.
I thought when we started this valley, there was a level right
Fixed.
There. Could you not get it?
Fixed. Sorry?
Was there not a daytime level when you entered this valley area?
Probably.
There was something. Could we investigate that?
Yeah. I just get it. Yeah.
And I think you've illustrated it.
I need to collect... Well, no, because I need to collect that.
All right, go for it.
Sorry. I'm actually not trying to waste time. I just need to get more of those rings.
Okay, no, because you say you need them for the end of the game. For what?
Apparently, I've read this throughout the years. Apparently, one of the problems with this game is you have to collect a ton of rings at some point. Like,
so if you don't get enough by the end, will it be like you have to go back?
You'll have
and
to go back
them?
And collect oh, okay. more. I see normal a normal one over there, but no. Sorry,
those sun things.
Coins, pardon, not rings.
Sun rings.
Okay, well, I missed that one. So you know what? I'm not gonna go back for that one.
You can get, go back for it later, off camera.
Off camera.
Do I have to do a nighttime stage?
When you entered this valley, I don't know where you entered from. I think it was to the right and back there. But I remember that.
No, that's the switch day to night.
Okay, yeah. I always thought those would hang out near levels.
They do. But
not that one.
Maybe I can play the Chinese nighttime level.
True heroes do it off camera.
I'm in that great mood where everything's funny.
Give me the camera. There we go.
There you go.
I didn't have
you
it.
You earned it.
So I'm going to go over there.
Get over there. I don't know what that is. That's crazy, whatever that is.
Go!
Yeah. All right, I'm feeling it. Perfect. And that's a nighttime switching thing.
I noticed there's like a book down.
I noticed there was a book.
There is a book.
What is it? What is that book?
Art book. Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
Where's the levels?
Where the level at?
Where are we?
I don't have the light speed dash. So
that's something you can't do.
That would be the light speed dash right there. Yeah. But I don't have the light speed dash, so let's change to a werehog.
Next time, don't do it with that, and wait until night and see if it actually makes it go faster.
Yeah, you're right. I shouldn't.
I just want to see.
No, you might totally be right about that.
Because I'd love for those things to be completely pointless items in the world.
They are. If you can do it.
Yeah, we can't get in. You can't use those things yet.
Unless it's... I don't know.
So let's go this way.
Wooly has to be wrong for those switches to make any sense.
I need to drop here.
I don't know if you should. Okay, you did it. You worked out okay.
Well, no, you're fine.
No, I am. Just, I was mashing B and I didn't get anything. So it's like... It's frustrating when that happens because I'm... You know, trying to get the right thing to happen and doesn't.
I love how they
out.
Just took the OST from a Kung Fu Panda movie and just slapped it on the stage.
Shenmue OST.
Shenmue.
Sega could have used that too.
No, Shenmue is a little bit more.
Less racist.
Would you like to play a game of Lucky Hit?
It's
or stereotypical rather.
Sensual, I guess.
Sensual. That's not the word I thought you were gonna pick, but you picked it.
I can't play the Werehog stage either.
Can you play any stage in this level? In this world.
I don't... I think I genuinely just have to find this human.
Yeah, that's the elder, right?
Did I have
an
objective marker? I actually have to find the elder. But...
Where the fuck they at? They're playing this sick game with us.
Where you at?
Maybe they're dead in a ditch.
Hide and go die.
We got 5 more minutes left to play, so you gotta find that person.
I'll play as long as I want.
You know what, Liam? Play as long as you want.
With you.
Liam can leave.
I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all.
Do you remember from your work days, Willie, where I'm supposed to go here? Where's the guy
you
at?
You said you knew.
No, I don't.
Where is Mao?
I tend to think that they're not in this area.
Yeah, I tend to think you'd be in the level as well, or in like some smaller level, like the
like, you know, when you get that key at the end of the level, like there's just a floating elder, and you just grab them, and it says Sonic got through elder level.
I notice we're still missing half that key as well, but since I can't get into any other levels, I'm kind of
wait. What was that? I see.
So yep. I have to mash B. Oh, that's a mash icon.
Well, you need those too, yeah?
Yeah, no, that's a
game.
Plus. That's a plus. I'll take it.
Yeah,
this is a net gain.
Okay.
I don't think Werehog can... So you have to be there.
God.
You have to walk past that spot as the Werehog specifically.
For that camera pan to go in there, let's... No?
I don't understand.
What's three? What does it mean?
I'm very...
You seem to not have enough moon power.
I'm.
You need
one
more moon
metal.
So there
we go. I need one
metal.
More moon metal.
It's physically hurting me.
And that did not say that during when you're regular Sonic.
Well,
did it,
I,
or did
well,
we mash
in
through
all
it?
In all fairness, I did not stand on the tile because right. I didn't think I could do anything. So that's know. RB, and we just learned that.
So there's
and
a moon metal right there.
Is that it's another collectible, and I'm gonna.
Are you
die.
Sure it's not a moon metal?
Yeah, it's because I have 2-on-2 in this area.
Which see, 2-on-2. Very very helpful.
So. That means it's time to go back to earlier levels.
We need one more moon metal to find the Elder.
Yeah, so...
So we have to keep werehogging.
I wish you could return to the world map from ancillary areas. But
why?
You have to go back to the village first, and then back to the world map.
I think that's fine.
So, 'cause there's no moon... Yeah, but I'd rather just skip a loading screen.
I was
you know?
Being sarcastic.
Oh, okay, thank
you. It's terrible, and you're right.
Okay, so let's find a region of the world that just has a
that
moon
has,
metal sitting around.
That means I assume that you've gotten all of them there. Oh, wait, no.
That's what
time
it
means
of
day
that is.
That's time it is. Day. 2 of 9, 3. There's tons.
Let's go to Missouli.
We didn't go to the racist Africa stage yet. No, we did once, but...
Yeah, let's go to Missouli, whatever.
Yeah.
We didn't look around there for
Let's go to
metals,
Resident Evil 5.
Remember.
I don't think this game's a racist. It's just Pixar characters.
Yeah, it's not racist.
It's fine.
Just, I mean, it's stereotypes. The stereotypes are, I mean, they're as racist as
and
you want.
And you know, they put fake country names, so.
Yeah.
It's all in your head, really.
It's true.
Yeah, but it has the flags of the countries.
So I got,
they're
real.
Not real flags.
2-on-2
but they're,
sun medals.
But they're invoking
area,
that
they're
country.
They're certainly invoking. They are invoking.
So is this... Are you going into the new area or is this a level?
In this level, no, this is the area okay. Where you're next to levels. I'm missing two.
You too. Perfect.
So I should
you
be.
Need
oh, there's one.
One
right there, actually.
Yep.
Up there. Is there a way up there without being a werehog? There is not.
No, there is.
There is. I can make that jump.
You can make that jump.
Good record.
No! It wants you to be the werehog.
Oh man, the light speed dash, the
it just
homing attack in.
In
this game.
It homes in on what you want.
Gives you what you need. Whether you
I'm
know
sorry,
it or
Willie.
Not.
I was planning to use the Switch to nighttime.
No, I don't think you are sorry.
The game didn't think you were. It said, no, you want to do it this way. Fantastic.
Like the game constantly trying to take control of your.
Willie?
Yep. Perfect.
The game constantly trying to take control of your camera is really not great, honestly. Because then it gives it you back all the time.
It gives it.
I'm like fucking pressing B when I'm.
Well, you don't make that face. You're not the one that's got
a. No, it's every time there's a violent jerk of the
and
camera
it's
that
just,
Liam
it just,
does.
Oh,
I,
okay.
I can't deal with.
Well,
like,
it's because I'm trying to look 360.
I know. Like, but it's just it just
took my camera.
It's the. Like,
and then I get back and look 360 camera again, and then I walk onto it,
fine.
And then it's jerky again.
It's fine. I can just not look. Well, it's okay.
Don't look. It's real bad right now.
My eyes
it's scary.
Are my eyes are tired.
It's your fault for looking. Yeah. I have to check my inventory.
I don't like that color. I'll pass, he says.
There's the other moon metal.
So just get it now because we're probably going to need it later.
Oh,
don't
do you
go in that. No, don't.
I really don't want to do this level.
No, just don't do it.
I really don't want to.
No. We got to go. We have what we need. Just leave
I
for now.
I really don't want to do it.
But okay. You're pressing it.
So what do you...
Oh.
Yeah, we're doing 3 in a row, baby. 3 in a row. Can we do 5?
We must be doing something wrong. There's no way that logically...
No, I have enough medals. I can probably... I could probably have come here as Daytime Sonic. Oh, my God.
Willie, do not look. Never look up.
Oh.
This stage is...
Why? Oh, like,
oh, look, I missed a moon medal all the way back there. You see it?
It's a sun medal, but
I
sure.
Didn't touch the stick there, by the
yeah,
way.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't touch the left
then
stick.
Then why would you have fallen?
No, I don't know. I think he slipped.
Yeah, in order to beat the game, you have to be at sun level 7 and moon level 6.
Okay.
In order to beat the game. Why did combat start here when there wasn't any before?
Because I think I went for that medal behind. Like, that it spawns some
okay.
Enemies.
So that means you need more daytime than nighttime medals, and that means that there
but
should...
But to get daytime medals, you have to be Were Sonic.
We're gonna have to do both.
Wait, is he Sonic Hog or Werehog? What's his name?
No. Werehog. You're right. Dayax have more moon medals. Sun medals.
Yeah. So it does keep the medals I get. So that's fine.
Good. So when I made you do that dumb thing, you got something.
So there's more Were Sonic gameplay than there is.
Yeah, I got two.
Like running day gameplay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's.
You didn't know that.
Fucking shitty.
Okay, so someone in the comments, we've gotten so many differing opinions.
On the PS2 and Wii versions?
Yeah, but the one thing that you can at least quantify is that I've heard people tell me that there's less Werehog sections in the Wii PS2 versions. I haven't seen people that say there's more.
I saw people saying there's more, yeah. So maybe we were incorrect on that, and there are actually more Werehog
levels. Is there more
levels.
Of both?
No.
What do you mean?
No, there's
like
more.
There's more levels in general?
Yeah.
I don't want to walk onto that. That's
It worked.
I'm surprised it worked. I thought I was gonna.
Oh, how are you not hitting that spike?
And
fuck, god damn it!
And you can't drop and crawl.
I feel someone.
Right?
No, I feel someone getting angry.
This is actually not one where you can stop or where you can drop. But maybe I should just jump the whole way, like just fucking.
I think yeah,
that's not. Gonna
I don't
work.
Disagree with it.
If it was the ones you could grab, I could at least mash B and reliably save myself 50% of the time.
Because you should, because that platform, those platforms you can...
In these bullshit...
These ones are rounded on the sides.
Well, how is a Werehog supposed to grab that? That's impossible.
With his huge claws.
And stretchy arms. You want to get that life.
Yeah.
I do.
No, I remember...
You actually only have three lives, so you
life's
actually
all about
do.
Not getting things you want.
It really
That's
is.
That's why I'm playing Sonic Unleashed right now.
Yeah, I remember jumping to
instead
to
of
waste,
Sonic Colors.
To fucking.
I asked you what game you wanted to play, and I gave you three choices. You chose this one.
I remember that too, Wooly. I don't like walking onto this. It's fucking. Ugh, God.
Just literally. Take it slow.
Yeah,
I think that's the only way.
I'm going to have to jump to get that medal, but I should be able to jump on the spot.
So remember, we're playing a Sonic game where I have to go to beat this. You got to go as slow as possible.
I'm thinking maybe the key to the suffering is a game that doesn't allow a gun jump. A game that
right now, this level is that.
A game that denies your ability to jump
guns. It
forces
me to wait. Oh, there's a checkpoint right there.
Where?
What do you think?
Yeah,
maybe that's a cromulent idea. I have to jump for that one. I have to jump and
you
jump
certainly
can you not grab it? Can you not just swipe your arms and? Yeah, why the fuck not? Fuck you!
Jump.
That's garbage shit.
There you go, double jump.
It doesn't feel good though.
Yeah, because it doesn't feel like
feel
it's intended.
I feel proud about collecting.
It doesn't
that
feel
one.
Like
where's
that's
your,
how you're supposed
your
to
shadow?
Get it.
And the camera's locked here for no reason.
There
too.
Is no shadow, Wooly. There's no moon.
No, it's very light on, but it's there. I see it.
Fuck.
Took too long.
You got the
checkpoint.
It's totally
yeah.
Cool.
I got the checkpoint, but I only have two lives left.
Don't worry about it.
And the medals
should have been collecting rings.
Yeah, I should have.
Wooly was right.
Should have, woulda, coulda.
Should have, coulda, woulda.
Hindsight is 20/20 for hedgehogs.
Bam! There you go.
Yes. Oh, look at him gun jump.
Oh my god, that ring was above. I didn't notice that moon metal was that sun metal was above me and not. Ah, that's totally my mistake.
No, that was the game's fault. Where's the music?
This is a different song.
This is a different song. I'm content with this.
I'm hearing a different song, but I refuse to believe it. He was standing on.
Yeah, he's briefly standing on me.
On for your no.
Oh.
Yep.
Strategic.
Sexy. You're gonna fall out and kill yourself once this is done.
I wanna get that item while I'm doing this cutscene thing.
He should not be up there. That was not supposed
to
happen.
Man, that legit almost killed
that
me.
Was
that
like,
was super not supposed to happen.
That was so close to killing you. New record though.
S rank.
Wow.
Missed one.
I would
sun,
imagine
missed
getting
that one
killed
sun metal,
four or five times would have not given
awesome.
You an S rank.
Yeah.
Your reward is less Sonic levels and more Werehog levels. You did so well.
I mean, I got three.
We
of four,
have more
so.
For
you. You did. You did good.
A Werehog level has been prepared
for you.
This playthrough is great.
A Werehog level has been that's funny.
I'm having a good time.
I was having a great time. I had more fun doing that today than anything.
what are you giggling at?
I just giggling. I can't giggle? What? Fuck you.